because I don't believe I stopped. All right, we are in winners finals. Winners finals, y'all. I don't know if they started yet. Did y'all start? They started. They started without me, guys. Winners finals here. Footwurk versus Footwurk versus Soul here. It's gonna be a 3 out of 5. Anyway, I'm going to take a small break. I got to see what's going on with the bracket here because we do have Tekken still left, and I am pretty okay. All right, so, yeah, I'll be back. Alright, Soul takes that, drop my chicken. I'm very sad. I'm a sad man. I'm pissed off. I can't even eat that piece of wing. I'm very upset, y'all. Anyway, Soul taking that round. We're gonna go to the next one here. And Footwurk pulling out Bison and they're playing his team. Bison over here. Bro, who's the master? This guy's a creature, bro. See that Jinsu smile? Almost had stunned. Soul said he want to win this round. He want that stripper money. But Soul said he going to finish his comeback. Oh, that's going to be near stunned. Footwurk takes one hit here. He's going to be stunned, and that's going to be that. That's going to go ahead and put one on the board there for Soul. One more round and he's gonna take that. We're in the round two. Let's see how this starts off. Oh man, Footwurk is diving in it. He said that, diving in it. Pulling out Bison here in winner's finals. Oh, good pressure there. That's really well. Good blocks here. Soul said this is all good, man. So serious about this money, man.
Cammy wins.
This is winner's final, so it is out of three. And I do apologize for that being like that. I'll just put winner final. So it doesn't look sloppy.
Fight.
Oh, we got training mode, man. We in the lab today. Oh, I guess he's going for an anti-air with that button there, but it didn't work out. So with the jump in and footwork, the nice anti-air. Good pressure, he's gonna knock this man into the corner. To the corner. Oh, nice grab. If he gets hit again, that's gonna be stunned. This is going to hurt. Should be death. It's going to be death, and footwork's gonna put a rounder under there. If he takes one more, he'll be putting one on the board, telling him I'm coming back for you. Alright, we're going around here. Oh, sliding it! Oh, nice butt there. Okay, good spacing on my footwork, punishing that dive kick. You know what his face is? He says, I know you made it wrong. I don't know if that dive kick is plus, but that's plus. That's pretty close up. Oh, good pressure there, by so gonna get that confirmed there. Gonna put footwork near the corner, but he opts out to go to the corner, jumping back in the footwork, now back in corner position. Okay, good pressure there by footwork. He's using the back block there. Good pressure there by Soul in the grab, and he's gonna be in the corner. So he has to take some pressure there, but Soul failing to capitalize on that pressure. Oh, good grab there. Let's do Bison. He's gonna grab him, put his hands on him. It is 2-1 now with footwork. Taking and one on the board. Two more, he could come back and win, but Soul only needed one. See how footwork comes out here and optimizes.
Round one.
Alright, so we're back to round one. Oh, I didn't need transition. Almighty old piece of transition. Okay, we're throwing this pressure. Oh, nice spiral. Good pressure. Cross up jump in! He's gonna play a good start in, but nice cross up jump in again. So off again, but he gets killed here, dang. Footwork saying, man, that's all me, bro. I'm coming back. Coming back, you know what I want to do, footwork, right? What, CJ? Yeah, I got a stream. We gotta finish this, but we're not running Tekken, so all the Tekken players are probably just gonna, like, not play. Cause it's, like, literally 3 in the morning. We're supposed to ought to be out of here too, but you know what I'm saying. When you got entertainment, you gotta have a little fun, so it's a good night tonight. Anyway, back to the match. Soul put some pressure here. They're playing his girl Dean too. Bison going to B trigger. Oh, we got two B triggers. He's getting nasty. Good anti-air by there, but I don't even know if that was an anti-air or Bison hit. Oh, bad cycle pressure, and Soul is going to punish that. Looking for a shimmy there with a jump, missed the shimmy, footwork backing off. He'll jump in and then footwork taking it off. Oh, he didn't block that. That's gonna put 1-1 on the board. Alright, up here.
Final
yes, we're running after hours, man.
Fight.
See, that's a good thing when you have your own venue, CJ. We can run when we wanna run. Anyway, back to the match. Good stuff right there. Oh, Cammy with the hand. Oh, nice! Nice crush counter there. I believe that was a crush counter. Okay, good defense by Footwork. He failed to block that last one. He's looking bad for our hero. That's going to be stunned, and Soul's going to take that. Soul's going to advance, and Footwork's going to be a loser, so Soul is in Grand Finals.
Cammy wins.
So while we run this, I'm going to run ahead and run some ads like I did before. We got Bees Love Corn. Hold up.